Breaking news out of Dallas tonight. Good evening. I'm Nicola Perdomo. A man arrested in connection to the murder of former Texas Tech basketball player Andre Emmett. Dallas County jail records show 32-year-old Keith Johnson was arrested Saturday for capital murder. WFAA, an ABC affiliate, confirming from the Dallas County Sheriff's Department that Johnson's arrest was related to Emmett's death. Dallas police have not provided information on Johnson's arrest. Police previously